What's up, everyone? Happy Thanksgiving from SuperDuckman24 here. Got the GoPro all set up. The Husqvarna backpack blower is extremely low on gas, and the two-cycle gas tank is out completely. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be blowing the leaves out of our flower bed, and I haven't featured this much. It's my Husqvarna 128LD. With the blower attachment, the trimmer plus 120 PB attachment. So, without a doubt, let's get started. I watched a little bit of the Macy's Day Parade. So, yeah. Hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving, by the way. Let's get this party started. This is to get a little bit of the leaves out so we can try to get this clear and clear the lens off real quick. Much better.
meter blower that I used to have. Love it.
Okay. Now, let's get the lawn cutting video started. I got most of the leaves out, but the majority of them are still going to fall and blow into the flower bed. So, I'll get worried about more about the leaves come springtime. So I wanted to get some of them out. So if I don't get all of them, who cares? Okay. Let's get this party started. I'm going to move the camera around. Mount it at the place in the yard that I always do. So it might be a second before you hear the trimmers. Yeah. Okay. I'll be right back. just so you know, if you can't really see much, I am doing a GoPro video too, so whatever you don't see will be most likely captioned on the GoPro, just to let you guys know.
out. Well, we got the trimming done. And now it's time to see if Squirt's gonna run. Squirt's been, broke down on me again. He just was mowing, and it was as if you let go of a safety thing, he just shuts off. So I don't know if I'm gonna keep him around. We'll see how he runs today. So we're gonna get Squirt fired up and start mowing. Whew.
Let's see what if we can get Squirt to stay running. Okay, here we go. Try again. Okay, let's see if we can get on the stay running now. It's not what I want to have to deal with on Thanksgiving, I'll tell you that. There we go. Try again. Yes, gas. Come on, Squirt, don't die. Little primage. Nope, he's not gonna start. This might be the end of Squirt. I'll take a look at him more. I have to think.
Drain the gas
out of Squirt. I almost said grass and put it in there, and I was able to fill the tank up in that mower. So that gas will be put to good use. Okay, let's get this party started. Okay, we'll be back here in a second. Okay, now we're gonna transfer the gas from the trimmer and the edger, since I no longer need them this year. Because as of today, my mowing business is closed. Leaf mowing's still going, so I did all my final mows, so sweet. So we're gonna transfer it all into the big blower. Rather not waste it or have it go stale. So here's what we're gonna do.
let that dirt dry on the concrete. Funnel in. Okay, now let's run the system dry. my pants. Oops. Well guys, that's a wrap for this lawn cutting video and the rest of the lawn cutting videos. The next video I do featuring power equipment will probably be either the New Year's Eve cold starts or the snow blowing video. So from the Super Duckman YouTube channel, I hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving and have a blessed Thanksgiving. Peace out for now guys, and happy Thanksgiving.